The House will have read the statement today from my honourable friend, the member for Bridge End. And I know that the House stands with you, and we will give you the support that you need to live freely as yourself.
Can I start by joining the Prime Minister in his remarks in relation to the honourable member for Bridge End? Yeah.